everybody. Happy Sunday, and happy Palm Sunday to those that celebrate that. Today's theme is going to be numbers. We all love to count. We start out by counting our fingers and counting our toes, count our eyes, our nose. There are so many things to count. Well, we're going to start out by stomping for each number. So if we have the number one, we'll just do one stomp. But if there's the number two, we'll do one, two. Good morning or good afternoon, Kim. Good to see you again. Alrighty, so we're going to do stomp for each number. Here we go. For each number. Stomp. For each number. Stomp. For each number. One. One. Two. One, two, three.
Ready?
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Stomp. For each number. Stomp. For each number. Six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Stop. For each number. Stop. For each number. Stop. Were you able to do that? You know, you could play that game with any amount of numbers. You can count up to 8, 10, just up to 5, however many you want to count. And we can count things around our house. Okay, so let's see. Our next song for today is just a very simple counting song. It's called I Can Count to 10. And we can do this song two different ways. I do the song sometimes just up to 10. Sometimes I count forward and backwards in Spanish and Japanese and in Farsi. Let's do that one today. And you can participate however you are able. Are you ready to count with me? We're going to first use all our fingers because we have 10 fingers.
I can count to 10, and you can count to 10. And if we count to 10 one time, we can do it again.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
My family comes from Iran. I can count.
That's an algada you can hear playing. That did come on and join us today, but that's what's good about this is everybody knows that if you can't make it at 1 o'clock, we keep these up on Facebook all the time, and all you have to do is go to Marianne Harmon, and if you can't find them scrolling, just go to the photo section of the page. All right, so another song we're going to do today is a song about counting that everybody loves to sing, but it's actually called Roll Over. And it's about everybody being in the bed together. So let's see, who do we have? We have Daddy, right? There's Daddy's in the bed. And Mommy's in the bed. Let me get her on my finger here. Come on, Mommy. Here we go. Let's see, we have a big brother. I don't know what you have in your family, but these are some of the people in a lot of families. My family, I had a big brother and a big sister, so this is what my family looked like. Let's see, a big sister. Get her up here too. And then the baby. Hi, Deanna, thank you for joining us. Please be sure to share to help those that couldn't tune in at 1 o'clock be able to see it later. All right, now what we're going to do is we're going to say, roll over, roll over. And when they roll over, somebody's going to fall out and we're going to go like that. All right. I think most of you know this. I know that Amy knows this song because it's been around a long time, just like Amy. Hi, Amy. I might not be seeing you, but, you know, still got it. Okay, here we go. Oh my goodness, I forgot to put the iPod back to the brain break list. You know, part of being human is making mistakes. And what's really good is when you don't get upset about your mistakes. Everybody makes them. And as long as we fix them, it's just part of being human. Alrighty, let's see. Here is Roll Over. Silly song.
There were five in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, and Daddy fell out. There were four in the bed, and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over and Mommy fell out. There were three in the bed and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over, Big Brother fell out. There were two in the bed and the little one said, roll over, roll over. So they all rolled over and Sister fell out. There was one in the bed and the little one said,
good night.
I'll bet that happens a lot in a lot of families. The kids want to climb up in bed with Mommy and Daddy because they feel so safe there. And then there's just too many people in the bed and no one's getting a good night's sleep. Alrighty, so, you know, today is a Palm Sunday and some people might be doing some wonderful things together with their family that they can do through Zoom and just get together or attend any kind of services they might want to be attending. So I know that we won't be getting a lot of people here at 1 o'clock, but I hope we will get to see some of you, or some of you will get to see this later. I'm waving at everybody that came on, so if you want to wave back, that's kind of cool too. And we have time to do one more song today. And this is a song that's like the song Bingo, where you have to sing about the dog named Bingo, but you have to leave the letters out and you have to be quiet instead of saying it. Only we're going to do it with numbers. We're going to sing I Can Count and Singo. Oh, wait, I need to take a sip of water because it's important to stay hydrated. Mm-hmm. My Mr. Froggy mug sure helps me stay hydrated. Okay. Now, we're going to sing a song called I Can Count and Singo. We need our five fingers again to do this song. And we need to use brain power. We have to think when to talk and when to be quiet. Here we go.
I sing a song when I count. This is what I sing, oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whoops.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can count and sing, oh. I'll leave that one when I count.
Don't say the
this
one.
This is
just
what
think
I
it,
sing.
Like up with that and using your inner voice. Nice to have you join us, Heidi and Sarah, and my friend from high school, Valerie, and Leslie. Oh, Marla, you're late. We're just finishing. You missed it. But you know what? You could watch it anyway, right? And thank you for sharing so much, Marla. You've been a big supporter of Music with Mare from when I was first starting. Anyway, we're finished with today's brain break. Please share it. And tomorrow's theme is going to be music. See the music man back there? If you have a drum, you should get a drum ready for tomorrow because we're going to play a drum and I'm going to be using shaker eggs and some other instruments. So you be prepared for tomorrow when we all play some music songs. Now, I hope everybody has a very pleasant day today. I will see you tomorrow. Also, want to remind anyone that would like to take a Music with Mare class with me online, I'll be doing one Tuesday at 10 a.m. and Wednesday at 3:30. All registration information is on Facebook, Marianne Harmon. See you soon, everybody. Thanks for tuning in, and thanks for sharing if you didn't get to tune in now. Bye.